Hey guys, what's up? It's Amon95 here, and we're back with another LEGO City looking at. So Onyx here got sick earlier today, so she's gonna be probably tripping me up, asking for gloves, cause she's super sick. So write in the comments down below, hashtag Onyx, if you want Onyx to get better. Onyx needs to get better. Yeah. She needs to be more, she needs to be in more YouTube videos. This belly. So, we're going to be looking at a few changes I've made to LEGO City. I've made some progress on doing the ballast right here. She's just like, made more progress doing the ballast right here. As you can see, the Winterville station is here, disguised as King's Cross. I had to rework it a little bit, but it fits in pretty good. I'm pretty proud with it. We've got a bit more scenery right here. Fire station's put in. Oh, Onyx left. Hey, Einstein didn't want to be in the video, but so we have a bit more scenery here. We have the fire station, which, if I can, without breaking it, lights up. I think that just looks pretty good. Oh, I got the hiccups. Well, our business's office tower was completely done. Then an earthquake happened, aka the supports right there gave out, and the whole thing collapsed. Bit more scenery in the tunnel, lights, which I want to turn on. Just go. Steady on. Okay. So that should help. We have the Pierre Marquette, on the rails around LEGO City. Just few more little things, hospitals in there, and we have this, which I'm pretty proud of. It's sort of like, Coffee Unchained, Coffee Chain. It's like my steering station for the train, my control station for the train, so, yeah. Other than that, not much has happened. This bench slowly keeps disappearing. I don't know how or why, but apparently it does. Here. Move some of the scenery right here back to here. And then, if I am a genius like I have let on, look. Oh, that looks much better. A bit more fuller back there. I'm be working on actually this tunnel. I'm be working a bit more on this tunnel. Thinking I might actually make another story above this so it goes up and then have Lord Business's office tower. I don't know. Also gotta work on Lord Business's office tower. I don't quite know what I'm gonna do about that. But if you liked today's video, hit the like button, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. If you haven't, what are you doing with your life? You get awesome videos daily. I mean, we're talking about cat videos, LEGO videos, model videos, anything you want. Shout out to Snakechar RNB. Do you know what RNB stands for? If you do, type in the comments below. Also, remember, hashtag Onyx to help Onyx feel better. Let's show some support for my sad, sick cat. And, thank you for watching today's video. We're so close to 60. Come on, guys. If we just, like, 20 more subs, then we're there. And then should be 50, not 60. Oh, I'm sorry. And then we should be it should be smooth sailing. But thank you for watching today's video, and I will see you all in the next one. Peace out.